Jack in the Box restaurants today canceled a contract with a supplier that distributed meat tainted with the E. coli bacteria. The Vons Company of Arcadia had supplied West Coast restaurants with the raw hamburger meat. But one person's died and several hundred are ill after eating contaminated burgers. Jack in the Box officials acknowledged that the meat was probably contaminated before it ever reached Vons, but says it is canceling the contract in order to reassure the public.